Stop crying.
devil. And then she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Run out on the trail, hunting like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Suddenly I turned around, she was standing there with silver bracelets on her wrist. I was in her hand. She walked up to me so gracefully, and she took my crown of thorns. Shelter from the storm. Nothing really matters much. It's a doom alone in town.
you're traveling. Hey! The North Country Fair, where the winds get heavy on the borderline. Remember me, the one who lives there. She wants wild, a true love of mine. If you go in the snowflake storm, when the rivers freeze and summer rains, see for me if she's wearing a coat so warm to keep her fine. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness. Thank you.
himself, and then he clicks his high heels. And without further notice, he asks you how it feels, and says, here's your program, thanks for the love. And you know something's happening, but you don't know who he is. Do you, Mr. Joe?
back together in the park. As the evening sky got dark, she looked at him and felt a spark tingle to her bone. Cause then she felt alone. And with him, she'd gone straight and was back for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, little confused, I remember well. Stopped into a renovated hotel with a neon burning light. She felt beating up her mind in her tiny way. Train moving with a simple twist of fate. Softly played. She was walking on by the arcade. She heard the men and he rise and fade. The sun was coming up. She got off the coin to the cup of a black man at the gate and forgot about his simple twist of fate. He woke up and she was gone. He didn't see nothing but the dawn. He got out of bed and put his shoes on. Pushed back the blinds, found a note she left behind, but he just could not concentrate on anything except the simple twist of fate. Alone through the city blocks, hunts up down by the waterfront box where the sailors all come in. Maybe he'll see her once again. How long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. Her for too long every time. She should have caught me in my prime. She would have stayed with me instead of going back off to sea and leaving me to meditate upon that simple twist of fate.
Seems so proud. Wanna have another bit, smile to give out.
never understood that it ain't no good. You should never let other people get your kicks for you. We used to ride on the comb horse, we just hit the back. We carried on his shoulder as a piece of hat. Hanging in high, make you discover that. He can
to the east.
see my light come shining. From the west down to the east. And it did now. And it did now. Thank you.
I can't believe
are some other people in the group too.
Got it, Doc.
I want to introduce you to a girl I know you're going to like. All three of the singers over here can sing in the different room. These guys sing too. He sings. Just for now, we're just going to have three girls and maybe one of the guys sing. I'm getting tired. We're going to have Carolyn Dennis come first. Why don't you give me Carolyn Dennis?
Sit down.
Right. Sit down. Oh, sit down.
Help, get down.
I was born by the river in a little tent and just like the river I've been running. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come.
I go to my room.
sing a round. I'm gonna sing 10 songs for you.
Oh, wants to sing a Paul McCartney song, which she likes a lot. Joanne Harris. guys. He writes original songs too. And he's gonna come and sing one for you. You must hear it. Really must. He really is a genius. Stephen Souls. Have you heard him? Well, you haven't, but I'm sure you remember him after you hear him.
Hello! Alright, here's one you've never heard before. Brand new, off the press. Alright. We're dedicated to all the French people that came here.
Rubbish, we're bad.
Before might never be. Some remember happily. Yeah, while some forget, there is always a goodbye. Some will cry and some will know. It's time to let it go. Laissez-faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams came true? When there's more to know, the light will shine. Some will recognize the sign. Yeah, that someone'll ever find. There is always a reason why. Some will hide, some will grow. To let their feelings show. Laissez-faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams came true?
Thank you, boy. Yay!
Hey! Dreams may come and go, but never end. Some will try to understand. Yeah, while some pretend, there is always a goodbye. Some will cry, some will know. It's time to let it go. Laissez-faire, laissez-faire. Laissez-faire, laissez-faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams and anybody's schemes? What if nobody's dreams?
goodbye.
Truth's just twisted, cuff your guard, just glad. A pawn for legged forest clouds, the cowboy angel ride. With its candle burning in the sun, though its glow is waxed in black. All except when beneath the trees of Eden. The curbs beneath holes where babies wail, though the shadows meddle back. All in all can only fall with a crashing but meaningless blow. And no sound at all ever comes from the gates of Eden. A savage soldier sticks his head in sand and then complains. And to the shoeless hunter who's gone deaf but still remains. Upon the beach where hound dogs bay at ships with tattooed sails.
Get the flag down!
For the gates of Eden. With a time rusting compass blade, a ladder and his lamp. Sits with utopian hermit monks, side saddle on the golden cap. And on the promises of paradise, you will not hear a laugh. All except inside the trees of Eden. Relationships of ownership, they whisper in the wind. To those condemned to act accordingly and wait for succeeding king. And I'll try to harmonize with songs the lonesome sparrows sing. For there are no kings inside the gates of Eden. The motorcycle black Madonna, two-wheel gypsy queen, and her silver-studded phantom calls the gray flannel dwarf to scream as he weeps two wicked birds of prey who pick up on his breadcrumb sin. Sins inside the gates of Eden. The kingdoms of experience in the precious winds they rot. As paupers change possessions, each one wishing for what the other has got. Princess and the prince discuss what's real and what is not. Yeah, it doesn't matter inside the gates of Eden.
Thank you.
a ditch of hood and twine means. At times I think there are no words but these to tell what's true. And there are no truths outside the gates of Eden.
Baby, but I'm on you still. You're a hard worker, baby.
smooth on the pillow where you lie. I don't sense affection, either gratitude or love. Your loyalty is not to me, but to the stars above. One more cup of coffee for the love. We'll be right back. as the man look up before he can see the sky. How many years must one man have before he can hear people cry?
Leaps upon the street where mothers weep, and the saviors who are fast asleep, they wait for you. And I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from this broken cup and ask me to open up the gate for you. I want you so bad, honey. I want you. And now all my fathers, they've gone down to love. They've been without me, and all their daughters put me down, 'cause I don't even think about it. I return to the Queen of Spades, talk with her chambermaid. She knows I'm not afraid to look at her. She is good to me, there's nothing she doesn't see. She knows what I'd like to be, but it doesn't matter. I want you. I want you so bad. Honey, I want you.
Inspired by a man named Harry Dean Stanley. Some of you may know.
senor. Senor, can you tell me where Lincoln County Road? Oh, I'm a kid. Seems like I've been down this way before. Is there any truth in that, senor? Senor, senor, do you know where she's hiding?
Yeah.
the tenor horn, Steve Douglas.
Hey!
Now, Woody!
Aaron Mansfield.
Yeah!
Pete Sorensen. On the bass guitar, Jimmy Schiff.
Hey!
On the drums, Ian Wallace.
Hey!
On the guitar, Billy Cross. On the keyboard, Alan Pasqua. On the conga drums, Bobby Hall.
Hey!
And in the strings, Joanne Harris. Carolyn Dennis on the background vocal.
Hey!
Oh, it's all right, Bob.
You belong to. Thank you.
pig. And there's no telling who that it's naming. By the lizard now, let me down at the wind, but it's life, they are changing. Come, senators, congressmen, please eat the palm.
Show. It's one of the best shows we've ever had, and the best audience. Let's hear it. It's been an amazing day. Now listen, please, very carefully. We have arranged trains for you to get home until you all come out. Please turn round carefully. Take your time. The way you came in for the train station is the way you go out. Across the common and over the road. The A30 is closed. And traffic will be directed out of the site to the right towards Hook and down to the M3. Take your time, please don't rush. Please don't light bonfires. Good night and thank you. There's one further point. A lot of you have lost your friends or have arranged to meet. Our information tent is directly opposite behind the stage at the far end. If you've lost anyone, you want to find them, please go towards the information tent. It's the best place to congregate.